see, Verona. I'm hungry.
I don't know, but I mean to find out.
I still have some research to do before I'll know anything for certain. Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some canis root tea. Finally, I can get back to work. Found Verona yet?
I could... Dead? Well, that's annoying.
How did she die?
There are more and more of those things showing up around here lately.
I suppose you'll have to find me a new steward.
Try Raven Rock.
They are in awe of me there.
I'm sure almost anyone would be willing to serve me.
Excellent question. Once word gets out, there will be a lot of people to choose from. Someone with a brilliant mind and a robust physique that is blindly obedient would be ideal. Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Wolves always waters it down. I'm running low on heartstones. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one.
Excellent. I'll take it.
Here, have some septums. Red Mountain dominates the island. Every now and then, ash and debris from an eruption land off our shore. Don't take too long finding me a steward.
Serve House Redoran, or serve no one.
I work for Mokrul. You got a problem, you talk to him. Mokrul doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Look somewhere else.
Careful with those flames, unless you plan on torching something.
You mean leave Ravenrock? For good? To go work for a crazed Telvanni wizard? Sure, just let me get me things. On second thought, never mind. I can get new stuff. Well, I've never been one to pass up an opportunity.
Sorry to run, but I'm off to my new job.
Ingolf may be crazy, but it's better than staying in Ravenrock.
Why? Never seen a Redoran guard before.
It's as if Telnithron is cursed. Spoiled food. Ash spot. Back so soon? That Drovus man? I suppose he'll do. He makes dreadful Canis root tea, though. But I should be grateful. Here, take this for your efforts. Oh, and you may use my staff enchanter if you want.